public would be outraged if they knew the truth.
Why do you think our politicians are not on the sidewalk right now talking to you?
No, I have no respect.
Wall randomly turns into a guardrail, followed by miles of open border.
Human trafficking.
That journey is extremely dangerous.
The 7-year-old girl died in the desert
from the country of India.
A great pillar of the community was killed by a man who had been deported at least twice.
This little urn contains the ashes of my son. His dreams cut short forever.
We're not qualified for assistance. We're in the wrong zip code. We're in the wrong county. It's just excuse after excuse.
I'm living in Tachar. I can go to the police.
Gurpreet's family is from Punjab, and so begins my search for this little girl's legacy.
I registered as a Democrat when I was 18. I still consider myself a liberal.
Raise your hand if your plan would provide coverage for undocumented immigrants.
We have sacrificed our lives. We have sacrificed our blood. We have sacrificed our families.
We're so worried about other countries' problems, and we don't even focus on our own.
What is your message for our politicians in the 2020 election?
Get their head out their bottoms.